Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and talking today, how much does it cost? If you look in the comments on YouTube or on Instagram or anywhere, people want to know how much it costs. It, especially around the world, skincare is thought of differently. And I blame it probably on the early years in the late 90s and early 2000s when it was, what's the price per unit of Botox? We can start talking about this right there. But it was a thing, a service, it's a price per unit, and how much do you pay? In other countries, it's skincare is a continuum. People start from a younger age. When I was just in Asia, just hopping on the plane over there, the overhead bins have advertisements for aesthetic, for beauty, for threads, for Botox. It's everywhere because people don't think of one treatment, but a continuum of keeping the skin and maintaining beautiful skin. And they're already starting with beautiful skin. When someone asks within a procedure, how much does it cost? First need to know what's happening. And I don't use age per se, chronological age, as much as skin age. How much is the sagging? Have they taken care of their skin? Are they volumized? How much movement is there? There is really no one answer, and it's all about assessing and the assessment. And in non-invasive services, it's a continuum. So most people need toxin, PDO threads, platelet-rich fibrin, fillers, and collagen stimulators to get a result. A common one's PDO threads, which we address the cost of that in another video. There's no one cost on that, and when you repeat it, is really up to the patient and the body's response to the thread. So skincare is a continuum from sunscreen to a barbed thread lift, and it includes all of it in between. And it's often immeasurable. If you take something like, just take Botox, if I say, okay, someone's gonna get 20 units of Botox, no one can really walk out and measure. Did they get 5 units? Did they get 25 units? Is it potent? Fresh? Has it been mixed up in the last few days? Or has it been mixed up 4 weeks ago when the potency graph goes down and no one can really measure what did they get? And really the patient doesn't care how many units they got. They care about the result. So much goes into what does it cost. There's no real one answer. It's between a patient and their physician or provider and the consult of what they want, how they want it done, and the look that they want. I hope that helps. It's a very complex issue. It's very tough to put your finger and quantify it. We'll continue to do a series of these over the next year to give people a better idea. Give us your comments below in the section. I wanna know, what do you think is the best way to get cost and cost effectiveness across to our clients? And if you're a client, what do you think? Subscribe to the channel, and we'll have continued helpful tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.